नेक्स्ट नाइन्थ क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज एनएलएक्स मेथड, हाउ इट यूजफुल। एनएलएक्स मेथड मीन्स द शॉर्ट हैंड रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ द प्रिंसिपल एनर्जी लेवल, द सब लेवल एल वैल्यू एंड मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, दैट मीन्स एक्स। देयरफॉर शॉर्ट हैंड रिप्रेजेंटेशन एनएलएक्स, एन इज प्रिंसिपल क्वांटम नंबर, एल एंगुलर मोमेंटम क्वांटम नंबर, एक्स इज नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स। ओके, फॉर सपोज वन इज वन, देयर वन इंटीजर प्रिंसिपल क्वांटम नंबर, एस एंगुलर मोमेंटम क्वांटम नंबर, एक्स नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स। वन इज वन, एन वैल्यू वन, यस दैट मीन्स एल वैल्यू जीरो, एम एल वैल्यू ऑल्सो जीरो, एम एस वैल्यू प्लस ऑफ और माइनस ऑफ। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फॉलोइंग द ऑर्बिटल डायग्राम शो द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगरेशन ऑफ नाइट्रोजन आटम, विच रूल डज नॉट सपोर्ट दिस। आस्क द क्वेश्चन, एन एटॉमिक नंबर इज डिनोटेड बाय जेड, 1s2, 2s2, 2p3, this one is right or wrong, this is not supports the Hund's rule. Hund's rule, what is the meaning of Hund's rules? When electrons are filled in atomic orbitals, first single occupied, after we pairing. Here 2p3 means 2px1, 2py1, 2pz1 is correct. Here 2p3 means here 2px2, 2py1, 2pz1. This one not correct. 2px1, 2py1, 2pz1. Hund's rule not supported this one. And 2px orbital filled 2 electrons. That is not correct. 2px orbital filled only electron. This one is correct. 1s2, 2s2, how to 3 electrons filled in atomic orbitals, 2px1, 2py1, 2pz1, this is the nitrogen electronic configuration, this one half filled p electronic configuration. Next, which rule is violated in the electronic configuration of 1s0, 2s2, 2p4? 1s0, 2s2, 2p4. This is violated the Abbot principle. Abbot principle means lower energy should be filled first. Here 1s0, that means lower energy should be not be filled first. Directly you are going to 2s2. That's why Abbot principle is violated. 1s0, 2s2, 2p4. Which rule is violated? Abbot principle. For example, 1s1, 2s2, 2p4. Which rule is violated? Hund's rule is violated. Next, write the 4 quantum numbers for the differentiating electron of sodium atom. Sodium, Na, atomic number 11. Electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s1. The last differentiating electrons enters into the 3s1, 3s orbital. Now 3s orbital n value 3. S means l value 0. ml value, l value 0, automatically l value 0. S value plus of or minus of. S1, 4 quantum numbers, N value 3, L value 0, ML value 0, MS value plus of, minus of. Next, why are there exemption in writing the electronic configuration of chromium and copper? First, listen everyone. Elements which have off-filled or completely filled orbitals are having greater stability. So, chromium and copper electrons, 4s and 3d redistributed. After not completion, Their energy is to attain the stability by acquiring off-filled or completely filled orbitals. For example, actually chromium Z equal to 24, argon 4s2 3d4. First one here off-filled 4s redistributed 3d. That's why electronic configuration argon 4s1 3d5. Same copper also, argon 4s1 3d5. These are chromium or off-filled d orbitals. Copper is full-filled d orbitals. That's why off-filled or full-filled d orbitals gets more stability. Next, what is the emission spectrum? The spectrum is produced by the emits the energy, liberation of energy. It's back state to ground state. That means higher energy level to lower energy level. That is no reason. Only emission spectrum definition you learn. Next question. An electron and atom has following set of four quantum numbers to which orbital is belongs to? Question. This is the question. N value 2, L value 0, ML value 0, MS value plus of 2 principal quantum number, L angular momentum quantum number, ML magnetic quantum number, MS spin quantum number. That's why 2 S. MS plus 1. Write the 4 quantum numbers of 1 S 1 electron. 1 N value 1, here S, L is 0, ML value automatically 0, MS value plus off. Next, 16th question. Which electronic shell is at higher energy level, K of L? Shell means the electrons revolves around the nucleus in a particular path is called shell. Which one is close to the nucleus, that one has least energy. Which one is far away from the nucleus, that one has highest energy. Here K shell and L shell, K is close to the nucleus, L is away from the nucleus. That's why K shell has less energy, L has higher energy. The answer is L shell is higher energy level. 7th one, colors, wavelengths, frequency. Next one, already I explained, the wavelength of radio wave is 1 meter, find its frequency. Formula, wavelength to frequency velocity of the light, formula C equal to nu lambda. C is velocity of the light, the value is 3 into 10 power 8 meter per second, mu equal to frequency, lambda equal to wavelength. Here given the problem, wavelength is 1 meter, find frequency. Relation C equal to mu lambda, that's why mu equal to C by lambda. So 3 into 10 power 8 by 1, 3 into 10 power 8 oscillates per second or hertz. All of you read, today you read these 18 questions.